mobiLink is the single interface for the major process automation protocols, HART, Foundation Fieldbus, and PROFIBUS PA. Easily connect with either USB or Bluetooth to commission, parameterize, or maintain field devices. In this tutorial, you will see how to use your mobiLink interface with FF field devices and modify the node addresses. As a first step, you need to install an engineering tool like Pactware. This is a free-of-charge, device-independent software program that communicates with all approved DTMs. Install the mobiLink DTM. In this case, we do so from the provided application software. Alternatively, you can download the DTM software from our Softing website. You will be now able to select the specific communication DTM of the mobiLink. As mobiLink is an interface for HART, Foundation Fieldbus, and PROFIBUS PA applications, you can find all the three DTMs in the All Device section under Software Industrial Automation in your device catalog. There are two ways to connect your mobiLink to your system. You can connect the mobiLink with your PC using an USB cable and it will automatically be recognized by your system. Or you can connect the mobiLink to your system via Bluetooth by activating the pairing mode of the mobiLink. To do so, turn on the mobiLink device and press the Bluetooth button for around 3 seconds. Once the mobiLink is connected to your PC, select the correct communication DTM in the device catalog. In this case, the mobiLink interface is connected to FF field devices. Select the mobiLink FF and drag it into your project. You will notice the symbol indicates that the connection has not yet been established. Click on the connection icon to establish a connection. Once the connection has been established, the icon box will turn green. Now, the goal is to modify this node address to 20. Go to Additional Functions and select Set Device Address. Enter the previously identified node address 28 in Node Address and click on Read PD Tag. The giga pressure sensor will now be found. Enter 20 in new node address and set the value. The mobiLink is now communicating with the field device to change the node address value. You can verify that your value has been properly configured by refreshing the show life list. You can notice that the Vega sensor has got the address value 20. In the second use case, we will add a second FF device, one temperature sensor from Rosemont, with node address 20 in our topology. In this case, both devices are configured with the node address 20. This typical use case can happen during the commissioning of a new field device. The same node address cannot be used on the same FF segment by two different field devices. The new field device, the Rosemont temperature sensor, will get what we call a default address. According to FF specifications, default addresses from 248 to 251 are non-visitor node addresses reserved for field devices waiting for node address assignment. They are used by field devices that are in the uninitialized or initialized state and thus have not been assigned an address by the master configuration device. In our case, after having connected the Rosemont device and refreshed the life list, you can remark that the field devices gets node address 249. Now, the goal is to modify this node address to the range of node addresses for permanent devices from 16 to 247. right-click on the mobiLink FFDTM, go to Additional Functions, and select Set Device Address. Enter the previously identified node address 249 in node address and click on Read PD tag. The Rosemont temperature sensor will be found. Enter in new node address, the desired address, in our case 28, and set the value. The mobiLink is now communicating with the field device to change the node address value. You can verify that your value has been properly configured by refreshing the Show Life list. You will notice that the Rosemont sensor has got the address value 28. This concludes the FF node address configuration with the mobiLink. Further information can be found on our website, industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.